Feels like another record cold snap on the way. I'd better get a fire going before the pipes freeze up again. Great Bear Island. Dad used to fly there all the time. He said it used to be beautiful. Not much reason to go there these days, since the quakes and all. That be? Jackrabbit Remote Transport, McKenzie speaking.
I told her not to come up. I told her you couldn't fly in this weather. For once, will you not be so damn...
Well, slow down, Marie. What are you talking about?
She just showed up. Said you'd see her. Said you'd fly her north.
Hello, Will. I didn't come here to fight about the past. I need a pilot to take me somewhere remote. Someone who won't ask too many questions. Someone I can trust.
Wait, the weather out there is bad. Bad. But it's getting worse. You walk in here after years. I could have been dead. You could have been. And then you show up and you want me to just risk my life flying into the middle of the great northern nowhere to deliver you and some mystery metal case to some remote wilderness outpost, all because you walked in here and asked me to?
Yes.
bastard. Astrid! Must have gone right through the windshield. Trees broke my fall. Oh, mostly. I don't feel so good. I need to rest up. Astrid hasn't come looking for me. Which means she can't come looking for me. Not sure which of us looks worse. Poor girl. This isn't how things were supposed to end. Locked. Whatever's in this case, Astrid was ready to die for it. Is that a wolf? I better keep my distance. like some kind of radio tower. I must be closer to civilization than I thought. Someone's just sitting here, frozen. What the hell? Great, a town. Maybe I can find help there. Look, smoke from that chimney. That means someone's home.
Hello? Anyone out there?
What happened here?
Anybody here?
Hey. Hey, wake up.
Holy shit! Wait! Hold your fire!
Get back.
Okay.
Name's McKenzie, by the way. And you are?
I had a name once. But for years, the townsfolk have called me Grey Mother. Tough her mind. But she'll try.
another stranger. Have you escaped the town?
Escaped the town? No, I just arrived.
Not a refugee from the highways, then. You look weary, traveler. Come, warm yourself by the fire.
Who are you?
I'm nobody. But you can call me Methuselah. I'm here to witness the passing of an age.
If they were outsiders, they might have stayed in the old schoolhouse. In the months after the quakes, People used to huddle there for the warmth of the school's old coal burner. Rare outsider coming through Milton might stay there the night. If your friend came through Milton, chances are she ended up there.
What happened here? There you are. I can always use more food. I must be losing my mind. It smells like food cooking in here.
It's been a while since Grey Mother had anyone to make meals for. Please, take some soup before you go.
Thank you. That's really very kind.
great-grandmother.
So the tunnel is the only way through the mountains?
No. Not the only way through, but my only way through.
She was there at the tunnel, at the bus. I'm sure of it.
You think she passed through the tunnel?
I'm not sure, but she was there. She left me a sign, a word. Perseverance.
I seem to recall a town somewhere up north, far, what was it called? That's it. Perseverance Mills. Old logging and mill town used to be an important place. Now it's mostly dead, like Milton. Maybe she's pointing you there. I remember the farmhouse. You'll find a key to a safety deposit box somewhere in there. Go to the bank and bring me the box that matches the key.
Holy shit. I could use this. That scarf wrapped around your arm. Where'd you get it?
You're never gonna find her.
What did you do to my friend?
We burned them all, you know, in the old school. It was so easy, we just shoved them in there and locked the door.
Locked. Now, where would they hide the combination for this vault? Could end up being useful. Freezing. Use this. Here's the safety deposit box you asked for. I still don't...
Shh. Please. Give me the box.
Jewelry? I don't understand. You said this would help me find her.
It will. Outside her, it will. But now you can take her things. Upstairs, in her old room, her climbing gear, her maps. They can help you get out of Milton. The path through the mountains.
You mean there's another way out?
Yes. My Lily was a climber. That's what happened. She... Never mind that. Take the rope, the map, follow her path. It'll lead you out of Milton and deeper into the mountains, north, towards Perseverance Mills.
Lily, why didn't you say so?
Go find her. Take the pearls and give them to Lily. And then I can rest in peace.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.